I go back? Where the hell do I go?
Oh God, where do I go?
Hey guys, it's DM Games and welcome back to Outlast. Yes, we are finally continuing this series. This is episode 7 if you guys do not remember. And we left off at where the priest was burned in a stake. Kind of like Jesus, like burned cross at the stake. Stake. Before we get started, a little birdie once told me that I may need to bump up the difficulty because I apparently know what I'm doing. So, I'm gonna do exactly that. I'm gonna put it up to hard. That's as far as I go. I don't want it to be freaking hard for me, okay? Because I'm not that brave. I'm really not that brave. I'm really not that brave. It's now 10:30 and I do not want to play this at all. I just feel like I do not want to play this at all. You know? Oh shoot! Oh, can we not have you right now? Can we not have you right now? I don't even know where to hide. No! I'm out. Peace, yo. I don't know where to go. I'm entering here. I'm closing you. I'm gonna go down here. I'm gonna hide. I don't give a shit. Alright, I'm sorry. Whoever that little birdie, alright? Screw you! I wasn't ready. It's just 2 minutes in the video. I wasn't ready for that. Jeez. Is he still out there? Alright, time to go. He's really right there right now. Oh, you flippin' kidding me. Hi, bro! What is up? Drama location? Okay. He doesn't like Keemstar. Why does things have to go off so badly right now? Jeez. What the hell? They checked the beds? He checked the beds in hard mode. Are you kidding me? What did you put me through, little bird? What did you put me through? Okay. Alright, so we've escaped. Hopefully. That's where I want to go. That's exactly where I want to go. Thank God. I'm staying up here. I don't give a shit anymore. I'm staying up here. No. I'm staying up here. Fuck everybody. Fuck you. Fuck everybody. Oh, I have to go down too. Oh, saving. Thank the Lord. I'm going down. Oh my God, my shadow scared the hell out of me. My own shadow scared me. No! How dare you? No, why am I going down? I wanna exit. How dare you, your troll elevator? Why? Why do you have to do this to me? I didn't do anything, I just wanna go out! Find another way out, are you kidding me? Oh, the hell is this place? No, seriously, what the hell is this place? Oh shit. Isn't this the place where the police just came in and it gets just dragged over there? Oh shit. This is the place where we seen the security cameras in the first episode, right? Hey, if you know, Vicera clean up detail. I mean, you could just collaborate with Outlast so that, you know, we can clean up this place like this, you know? I don't mind cleaning up this place instead of going there and just exploring what the hell's over there. I don't mind being a freaking janitor right now and just mopping the place. Just give me a bucket, anything. I don't want to go in here, but I'm forced to. Well, at least the fat guy won't follow us anymore, right? Jeez, this place is scary, man. Look at all the gore. This is probably like Vampire Haven right here. Alright, opening the door. Okay. It says saving. There's something wrong here? Why? Why do I still play this game? I don't wanna play this game anymore. I just wanna get it over with. Nope, I'm going here first. Okay, we can't get up there. Fudge. I don't want to go into... what is that? Oh no. Oh no. Is that? Okay, nope, I'm gone. That thing is following me. No, 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 get that. Run, boy. Did you see that? Oh my god, oh my god. Hey, big fat guy. Why? I thought you're over this.
No more
escape. Oh. Oh shit. Oh shit! What the hell? One thing. Thank you for getting rid of that guy, because he's been on my tail for how many long time? I just want to skip now. What the hell is this place? Where do we go again? Well, apparently we have to kill this guy named Billy. Don't know what the Billy guy does to him and anything, but whatever. We can't escape without killing Billy, so we have to kill Billy. Yeah, where's the main lab now? Well, I'm getting lost now. Oh no. 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 You've been juked, Billy. You've been absolutely juked, boy. I'm closing this door. I'm not gonna go out. I'm done. Let's get up there. Alright, I think this is the way we have to go. I hope this is the place we go. Never been here before. Well, look at that. Okay, what the fudge? Ah, Billy, please! I'm gonna die. Yep. Oh my god. Nah. The more I play this game, the more I feel like I shouldn't play this game. You know, I actually want the fat guy back. Can I have the fat guy back, please? Thank you. Okay, finally. Come here. Come on, man. Juked ya. Alright. He's right there behind us. We can open this door right now. Keep going. Now, we go through here. Alright. Let's keep going. Keep going. Ignore whatever's coming. Keep going. Close the door. Oh my god. Ah! Thank god. I just want to get this over with, alright? That's all I want to do. just want to get this over with. And nothing else. I just want to get this done. So, that's Billy. Turn off the valve for life support fluid reserve. Where is that? Is that life support? Okay, that's the one. Oh, there we go. This is it. He's gonna come for us, isn't he? Oh, he's behind us, he's behind us. He's gonna come for us, come on, come on. We should really rush this. Rush B! Rush B! Well, I don't care if you're an entity or not, I'm just gonna run away. Rush flippin' B. Where the hell do I go? Rush B. Keep rushing B. We can keep rushing B. Rush B. That's it. Thank God. You can't follow me here. Rush B succeeds. We shall move on here. Take all those out. Thank you. Disable Billy's life pod safe file. Can we just climb down here or something? No, we can't. Alright. We're not freaking parkour guys, okay? So we can't do that. We have to go back here. Oh no, he is there, isn't he? Oh, he got me. Nice catch, Billy. Oh no. Oh, that really hurts. That really hurts now, didn't it? Come on, where the hell is it? How the hell do we get to this thing? What do we have to do? Go here, I guess. This is the only place I can think of right now. Why isn't this opening? No. How dare you, Billy? How dare you? Alright, I don't know where to go. I just don't know where to go. Where do I go? Do I go back? Where the hell do I go? Oh God, where do I go? Seriously, up there. Do I have to go up there? I came from up there. Where the hell do I go? Look, Billy, my man, can we just play a freaking simple game of Ring Around the Roses? My man, thank you. Ring Around the Roses. Oh, there we go. We got it. Oh, now he's struggling. Oh my God. Oh no, Billy. Billy, why? I didn't do anything. Well, I mean, I'm trying to kill you, but I don't want to do anything. Come on, man. We're buds, right? We've been chasing, like, each other forever. Oh, come on, Billy. Billy, enough. Oh my God. Oh, Billy. Oh, man. We're both trying to kill each other, but I think I won this battle, right, Billy? Come on, man. All those good times of going around the freaking circle trying to find where the hell to yourself freaking failsafe. And you treat me like freaking... Oh God, dang, I'm limping now, huh? This guy is in no condition to just freaking go, man. No condition at all. I'm sorry, man, we had to go through this. Jeez, all we wanted to do was report a freaking asylum. And this is what happens. Come on, man. You can do this. Come on. Let's get out. Come on, man. Almost there. Sweet, sweet home. You can find your wife. You can just cuddle her to sleep. And then just forget everything that ever happened. And have one hell of a story, though. Probably gonna get a lot of clicks. Freaking big-ass, big, fat-ass guy trying to kill me for stealing his sausage. His hot dog or something like that, you know? Come on. We mustn't give up. Oh, Miles, come on, Miles. There's a lot of miles away ahead of you. Oh, wow. Oh no, don't. Why did you shoot me? Why did you shoot me? Seriously, I didn't deserve that. I did not deserve that. Oh my god. So I've become the host of the freaking Billy. Punished. Wait, we're done! We're done! We're done! Oh my god! Ah, yes, thank god. Ah, little birdie, screw you! Screw you! After 2 weeks of not touching this game, and I finally touched the game, screw you! For trying to make this a bit harder for me, cause it's damn frustrating, it's damn scary, it's damn everything, and I freaking hate you for that. You know who you are. Screw you. Oh my god, oh my god, I'm done, I'm done, I'm done. I can actually go to sleep in peace. That's the end. That's the end to the series. That's the end of Outlast. And then there's Whistleblower, oh god! Anyways guys, that is it for Outlast. It's a very emotional roller coaster, especially the last part. It's freaking stressful. And that's all I can say right now, because I'm freaking tired. But I'm not sure if I should touch on Whistleblower, because I have never, and I repeat, never played it, seen anyone watch it. I mean, seen anyone play it. So like, it's gonna be absolutely blind for me. I will not know what will happen there. But according to some people, it's better than Outlast. So I want you guys to decide, should I play Whistleblower or should I just wait until Outlast 2? Knowing a lot of you, you guys are probably gonna choose Whistleblower because you just want me to suffer a lot. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Outlast. This is the last episode and I will be making a funny montage of all my reactions and all that compiled into one video and just post it for you guys somewhere about next week, okay? So if you guys liked the video, please leave it a like. Don't forget to check out every other Team Awesome's channels right down there in the description below. And be sure to subscribe to all of us. And I will see you guys in another scary horror game series. I'm done for the day, guys. Stay awesome, guys. Goodbye.